See a tiny little ring around it. You can try to get a sense for the timing, so you don't over grind them, you know, but you can figure it out. And there's a couple that we just made that are in the kiln still, and a couple of them are chunked off the plate, so there's like a big chunk of onion to take off still. There's one you might have to take with your knife and chew it on. There's like one I polished it so bad. And then the other thing is, if you want to find someone to help you, like you want to make some cups or something during the day, maybe 2 days, maybe you want to get in there and do a swing kick. So I'm just going to
Yeah, you met up with Pearl?